yes, the fortress. That's where Sappho has him, lads. You in?
Look, Baz, the guy's clearly bonkers. Let's do a runner and get Gorden and Bennett to pick us up. What'd you say? We could be at Planet Majorca in a week.
He helped us find Wrench. Can't let the old geezer down.
Yeah, Baz is right, too. I mean, the least we can do is get his grandson back.
All right, bourgeoisie, we're in. Let's go.
Yeah! And there's more where that came from!
Oh, please, Buzz.
Now go and knock out the gate to Torture Square before I die of old age!
Okay. Ready, lads?
And be careful, laddie. This time you're going up against sea reapers. Incredibly fast they are, and their spells are deadly. Now go on. I'll be sitting under this tree.
Try. Bet you will.
Suffolk's daughter. She's different from the rest of the rapers. Doesn't believe in what her people are doing to the Smarties.
You can't kill him! He's just a child!
He was caught spying.
No! I won't let you!
Ah, lovely. Cheers, mate. So, what's going on here then?
Oh, it's the monthly sacrifice to Kabuto.
Sounds painful. So who's the unlucky blinder?
Some kid called Timmy.
Timmy, you say? Oh, listen, mate. Do us a favor. Hold this a moment, will you?
Oh, yeah.
Meccs, at the ready!
Kabuto is on his way.
No!
Away with you!
No! Kabuto! A 100 times our size? But nay, it's impossible. It doesn't exist.
It's all over. Kabuto and the Sea Reapers. They're just too powerful. The Smarty race will be over. We were destined to be slaves.
No, that will never, ever happen. This is our fight now. Timmy's death will be avenged.
Yeah. Listen, Joycey.
Name's Poor Joycey, lad.
Poor Joycey. Planet Majorca can wait. No one pushes us around. This is my war now!
That's the spirit, Tell! Freedom! Come on then, poor Joycey. Help us!
Ah, these incessant voices in me head! Ah, all right, I'll take you to the Reaper Fortress where your friend's spacecraft crashed. We'll need their help.
Yeah. crosses and gear. Bloody hell! You lost weight!
Back to Borgioisi's raft. I'll meet you there.
Ah, you really did it that time. Once the Queen finds out that Delphi has joined us, she'll be coming with everything she's got.
And what would you suggest, old man?
Come on, laddies. I know an old settlement. I'm going to teach you the art of base building. It's time to Mecc a stand.